McDonald's distributor Martin Brower released a statement after a federal lawsuit has been filed by a former employee after being fired for refusing to deliver food infested with mice to McDonald's. In Martin Brower's statement, they stated they maintain high standards in the industry, but never addressed the allegations or even said they were false. The driver maintains there's video and audio proof and it will be released throughout the court process.